Since the wedding season is around the corner, I decided to do a nice Sangeet look. So this is the look. So if you guys are curious to know how I achieved this look, then do please keep watching this tutorial. So I'm starting off by using some eyeshadow base for my eyelids. I'm doing this by using my fingers. Then I'm getting some silver dust and applying this in the corner of my eyes and on my eyebrow bone. I'm using this to just highlight these areas. Then I'm moving on to an Inglot palette that I customized myself and dabbing some of this green, which has a little bit of gold in it, and applying this on my inner corner of my eyelid. So using the same brush but flipping it around, I'm using deep wine color and applying it in the outer corner of my eyelid. I'm taking this brown and going on my crease. I'm doing this step so that it gives some definition to my eyes. Using the same brush and using this little bit of an orange color, more of a coral actually, and using that on my crease as well. Now taking a clean blending brush and now just blending everything out. This step is very important. Now I'm taking Smolder by MAC. You can use any eye coal and applying this on your waterline. This technique that I'm doing right now is called tight lining. I'm applying this deep wine color on my lower waterline, starting from the outer corner of my eye and going inwards, stopping right in the center. Now using the same brush and applying this, a bit of this green that I used in the inner corner of my eyelid, and applying that just over here, next to that silver and that crayon deep wine color. I'm just blending that out. Dabbing a little bit of black and brown and applying on my eyebrows. Moving on to eyeliner, you can create any kind of eyeliner you like. I'm just gonna create my favorite winged out look. Now moving on to mascara. Sometimes I like to use two mascaras to give me an illusion of false lashes. This gives you a more feathery eyelash look. Now I'm doing my foundation and my concealer. Now I'm setting my foundation and my concealer with some powder. Now moving on to a blush. For my contouring, I'm using an Inglot bronzing powder. Now moving on to my lips, I'm using a nude color for this. Now applying a 3D lip gloss on top of my lipstick. You get these 3D lip gloss in Inglot, it's pretty cool. Just in the center. I'm finishing my makeup with spraying some setting spray. What a setting spray does is like gets all your foundation and your powder set into your skin and also makes your makeup last longer. So I'm applying a couple of sprays, letting it set. This is like a dewy finish, it's very nice. So I'm done with my look. Oh wait, I just want to do one final thing. So now I'm all set and ready to go dance in my friend's Sangeet. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.